Change is the rule of the nature. If you can see, we all are constantly changing from our childhood to till now. Without change, nothing in this world would ever grow or blossom. One can uplift oneself by making the efforts. Our efforts would decide that is destination of our life. Good afternoon, dear Toastmasters and guests. If you do not create a change in your life, change will create you. If you are not ready to accept it or avoid it or resist it, it will enter into your life just the same. Once you start to take initiative to accept the change, it is quite easy to adapt it, since it wanted someone. Why do we want a change? I want to tell you with the help of a story. The story is about an eagle. Do you know, eagle can live up to 70 years. But to reach this age, eagle must make a hard decision. In its 40 year, its long and flexible talons can no longer to grab the prey which serve the food. Its long and sharp beak become blunt. Its feathers become old, heavy and thick. The old, heavy, thick feather stick to its chest, make it difficult to fly. Now the eagle is left with the two options. First, die. Second, go through the painful process of change. The change process itself require eagle fly to mountain top, sit in its nest. Then it start knock its beak against the rock until it plug it out. Once it plug it out, it will wait to grow back. Once it grow back, start plugging talons one by one. Once it grow back, it start plugging its old feathers. Change that is worth sustaining the pain. But after this change, eagle is ready to take its the famous flight of rebirth and live more 30 years. Dear Toastmaster and guest, we want our change to live and survive. We too have to start change process. Unlike the eagle, we too have unplug our old unpleasant memories, our fixed mindset and negative habits. Once we done it, we can only free from the past burden. After that, we can take the advantage of the present. In order to take a new journey in our future, let go of your old negative self-limiting beliefs. Open your fixed mind and let fly like an eagle. Constant change will bring personal growth. growth, flexibility, improvements, strength, new opportunities, and a new beginning. Change will bring new choice of happiness and fulfillment. Dear Toastmasters, change is the hard at the first, messy in the middle, but gorgeous